It looks like Charleston, South Carolina to me.